A 70-year-old man from Barry County is arrested after admitting to inappropriate sexual conduct with a child under 15 years old. Maynard Lipscomb of Washburn, Missouri, was arrested after a girl reported he sexually assaulted her last summer. During an interview with Highway Patrol detectives, he admitted to the conduct. He's now charged with 2 counts of sexual misconduct involving a child.